A big hello to all the viewers of Yearn to Learn. Welcome back to my channel. And today I'm going to share with you a few tips on how you can manage new admission students to your class, especially when the school is online. So Aastha ji, she has also put forth this query. I hope you would get your answer in this video. So when the school is online, the challenge is you cannot physically, you know, show the class that so and so is a new admission or so, and like you used to do in an offline mode school. So in your virtual class, whenever a new admissions entry is scheduled, prior to that, first thing is make a call to the child as well as parents. Speak to both of them so that as class teacher you get some information about the child. This is the first thing. Besides name, you will get to know about a few things. I strongly believe that each one of us, whether child or adult, do have one or the other positive quality in us. So it may be the child is good in studies, if not good in sports, if not that, maybe good in arts, music, dance, or any other thing, maybe a good orator. It could be anything. It could be maybe the child is very confident, smart. So any positive point that you could gather, and even if you could not gather, you can ask about the hobbies of the child. So this is the first thing as a teacher you should do, more like a homework. So before introducing a new admission student in the class. So this is the first thing. Now coming to the second thing. Second thing is introducing the child to the class. I would suggest you that let the child attend that first class where you are taking your online period. So which means that instead of, say, if you are an English teacher, so let that English class would be the first class where the child would present, because you would be introducing the child to the rest of the students. Here you will take the name of the child and stress upon the positive point and be hopeful that others would cooperate and give him or her a warm welcome. Now the third thing, if you want to do, you have to do a bit of planning here. You need to speak to the child about whether he or she would be comfortable addressing the class or speaking a few things to the class. So if yes, then fine. If no, don't force the child, it's fine. So if the child is comfortable but doesn't know what to speak, you can always suggest. The child may speak anything after his or her introduction, like I am happy to be here, I look forward to make new friends, I am hopeful I'll enjoy learning, anything to the class. So this is like that child would address the class or introduce himself or herself after you would introduce him or her. The third point, third is the most important point. Here the teacher would assign a buddy student to the child. What is assigning a buddy means? Now teachers are very smart. They know in and out of every child. So as teachers, you would know better who is good in academics, who is good in sports, who makes friends easily, who is helpful, who is clever, who is this and who is that. So here I would suggest you to take someone who is helpful and gets along well. And do put it in the knowledge of that child that I am assigning you as a buddy to this new child, so that he or she is also comfortable. So assign a buddy so that for small things that child would hesitate to ask you, he or she may ask the new buddy. So buddy system, that's the next point. And the final point is make a care call. After 4-5 days or a week, make a care call to the parent as well as to the child. Due to the new atmosphere, new system, the online education system and change in environment and a lot many things, the child as well as the parent is worried. So when you would make that care call, it would show the concern and genuinely ask if there is some query or some doubt or something needs to be explained. So this is how you should manage a new admission while the school is online. I hope this would help you, and if you have more suggestions, please put it in the comment box so that it can help lot many teachers like you. And if you like this video, do share with your other friends. Now is the time for shout outs. So that is it. A gentle reminder, please do like, share and subscribe Yearn to Learn, and please do visit my new channel Y2L Hindi for other videos. Let me know how you feel about it. Thank you. This is Priya Handa signing off. May God bless you all.